hard day. Guys.
That's the original version.
The new one for sure.
You didn't come last. I saw you last year.
I wasn't here last year.
2 years ago, then maybe.
2 years ago, last year, yeah.
I know. I saw you briefly, like when you're like, "Hey, what's up?"
Yeah, 2 days.
Oh yeah, right. Of course.
What? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
I might not. Like, watch my powers.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
I get nervous, like my old.
She makes me feel like I can do it too.
She's just getting used to it. She's not going to do that. You know, I'm
needing
this stuff.
She was who she was, and she wasn't afraid to fight or stand up. She had a voice. She wasn't afraid to use that voice in times that she needed to. She was just like, no, that's wrong, and I'm going to tell you why it's wrong.
I was a precocious little girl. And who isn't inspired by that, right? I mean, she's kicking ass right alongside the guy superheroes.
It's interesting how they flip the damsel in distress scenario with Wonder Woman and how Steve's often the guy that needs to be rescued by Wonder Woman.
You're blocking him from bullets today?
In one word, Wonder Woman is...
strong.
Empowering.
Feminist.
Powerful.
Courageous.
Can I say badass?
Every woman.
Amazing.
Tell us what you're thinking about Wonder Woman. In fact,
I know she kept the line. Is there a way I can
steal the word to you, Wonder Woman is? Fill in the blanks. Let us know. We'd love to talk about it in the future as you come.
Like that is in our stretches.
$5,000.
think every one of them has a version that they deserve.
Yeah, what's up?